My true Yarans, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen, grown within our precious tobacco, modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaran, he
turn
will
that
serve
shit off
with a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara! You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something!
Trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't so. Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackout.
Too big for a blackout.
You fucking packed?
Oye! What's going on?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Alejo, don't!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Alejo, get down!
You will join fuck us to
Castillo!
Rebuild paradise.
Alejo!
No. Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go.
Now!
The boat.
Must report
you're
for
coming.
Duty. You will join
promise
us
me, Lita.
Si. Come on, Danny. Okay, Danny.
You will join us to rebuild paradise.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Open up! This is the FND!
Danny Rojas!
Coño, get down!
Shit! I told you, there's nobody here.
Or we will bust it down.
I know you're in there, Rohan!
okay, okay. I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting. What the fuck? Come on. Come back, family. Wait. Don't shoot.
Ready, Danny?
Go!
Get in the sword.
Where the fuck are you taking me? So much blood.
Castillo shows no mercy. Almost there. The way out is over here.
Good. That boat's not going to wait for us. Shit. Dead end. With me, Lita.
Huh.
wasn't here.
We don't want any trouble.
The police. They're just letting the military kill us.
These are the police.
La noche de la muerte.
The boat's over there. Run!
Shit.
With baseball cards.
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Oye. Mierda!
Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
Give up his sticky. For his family.
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, Chimaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lita. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What was that?
Please, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no!
Before he was El Presidente, mi papá loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big fish. That juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Sick Tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your son!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have got you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish? We will catch and release.
What the hell just happened?
I think we're fucked.
Vamos, vamos! Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Yeah, forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop it, Lita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No. You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny. You're the lucky one.
Lo siento.